Hey, you guys, Chris here. Today I'll be hitting a sandbag workout. I have a rec bag here, similar to a sandbag, uneven weight distribution. That's what we're kind of going for with this. What I have planned for today is we're going to do an AMRAP for 60 minutes. This is going to involve 10 rec bag clean with the press, 15 kettlebell swings with a 50-pound kettlebell, 25 push-ups, and then 10 slam ball slams with a 40-pound slam ball. So something a little different just to get things going today. And I feel like I'm pretty recovered from my New Year's workout. So my New Year's Eve, or New Year's Eve. That was 2,000 push-ups, by the way. And I think we're ready to start. Let's get this going. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Whew. Nine. Ten. Kettlebell swings, 15 of them. Okay, 25 push-ups. Slam ball slams. One round. That was a good round. First one. 9. Twenty-five push-ups, guys. Thank you. Four down. Thank you. Just keep going. Just keep at it. This is a heavy ass bag. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. getting the reps in on this one, guys. Getting a good sweat in. Starting the year off right. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Thank you. Grips are wearing out. Thank you. 10 down. Thank you. 59, 54. 11 rounds. There it is, guys. 11 rounds of this. That's how we're going to start our January 1st. Just like that. Today I went ahead and purchased a weight bench and a 300-pound Olympic weight set. So that'll be coming in the next few weeks. I'm going to start incorporating weight training, calisthenics, and various forms of cardio into my routines, and we'll see where this goes. Really looking forward to it. So, Happy New Year, you guys. Let's see, we completed 110 rec bag, 60-pound sandbag cleans with presses. We did, 150, 165 kettlebell swings, and 110 slam balls, and 275 push-ups. So, not a bad day's work. So, salute, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, bright and early. I start at 7 a.m., so I'll be out here about 4:15 or so. So, see you guys then. Thank you guys so much for your support the whole previous year, and I look forward to all of us training together and pushing each other into 2023. Salute.